In our second problem, we need to prove that if one of the lines of the combined equation of lines ax square plus 2hxy plus by square equals 0 bisects the coordinate axis, then we need to prove that a plus b whole square equals 4h square. Now we know that the lines which bisects the coordinate axis, they are either y equals x or they are y equals minus x, because these are the lines which are at 45 degrees and 135 degrees to the x axis. So, they bisect the coordinate axis. So, either the line is y equals x or the line is y equals minus x. So, firstly putting y equals x in the equation ax square plus 2hxy plus by square equals 0, we get ax square plus 2hx x plus b y square equals 0, which gives us ax square, which gives us x square times a plus 2h plus b equals 0, which gives us a plus b equals minus 2h. Now putting y equals minus x in the given equation, we get ax square plus 2hx times minus x plus b times minus x square equals 0, which gives us x square times a plus b minus 2h equals 0, which leads us to a plus b equals 2h. So we see that in both the cases, either a plus b equals 2h or a plus b equals minus 2h. On squaring both the sides, we get a plus b equals a plus b whole square equals 4h square, which is the desired result we need to prove.